found an awfully sweet way to go. Now my heart goes pit-a-pat for that big bed I'm in. You can see it in the most every man box I'm asleep. Talking about that thing that made so it's perfect for a misanthrope. I mean, life's not so grim within a big red. It's big, it's red, it's out of my way. Oh boy, they mailed it on Tuesday. Versus Queenie and Red, you know who'd get the vote. Those guys ride in a big red. You'd be wrong in thinking that no women ever visit Harlow and Hepburn. So even if she's jailmate, she's always floating with cheer and hope. Those gals are swell, telling me that I've been looking at the world through the wrong end of a telescope. Now I see a much bigger picture. Comes inside a big rides on the road with their cell phones, really make me sore. So when a chick invites me out to a flick, I make out like I'm sick. She thanks, but no, why should I rent?